Live from the City of Angels in Southern California, it's exciting NBA courtside action between the LA Lakers and the Milwaukee Bucks. Hi, everybody. This is Ralph Lauren. With me tonight is Van Earl Wright. We're looking forward to a great matchup. For tonight's starting lineup, let's go down to the public address announcer, Lawrence Tanner.
Good evening, ladies and gentlemen, and welcome to tonight's National Basketball Association contest. Here's the starting lineup for the visitors. At point guard, 6'3", from Florida State, Sam Cassell. At shooting guard, 6'5", from Connecticut, Ray Allen. At small forward, 6'7", from Purdue, Glenn Robinson. At power forward, 6'7", from Tennessee State, Anthony Mason. At center, 6'11", from New Orleans, Irvin Johnson. Now, the starting lineup for your Los Angeles Lakers. At point guard, 6'1", from Arkansas, Little Rock, Derek Fisher. At shooting guard, 6'6", from Lower Marion High School, Kobe Bryant. And small forward, 6'7", from North Carolina, Rick Fox. And power forward, 6'10", from Alabama, Robert Horry.
Jinx him by pointing this out, but Ray Allen is truly Mr. Durable. So far, never missed a game in his pro career.
Shaq draws the double team.
Stockton School of Dunk, apparently. Bryant brings it up to the front court. Out of bounds.
bounds on. Robinson inbounds it. Johnson takes the jumper. Purcell gets credited with the assist. To Fisher. 1 minute remaining. The money. Cassell. In the block to Johnson.
Out of bounds on Sam Cassell.
Fox inbounds it. To Ori. Bryant sets a pick. To O'Neal. With the jump, Utah, Gray. To Johnson. Johnson sinks it. Assisted by Robinson. Dog inbounds it. Cassell, it's all good. O'Neal with the inbound. Defense passes to Fox. Fox for 2 points. Rhythm down. The jumper drains it.
Irvin Johnson.
Mason inbounds it. Well. With the assist.
The reason why Kobe is going to be a perennial all-star is that he has finally learned to involve his teammates in the offensive game.
Robinson, sure. He misses. 1 minute remaining.
Short in stature, but Sam Cassell is never short in the confidence category.